in general, having credit available to you and you're not using it is not a bad thing. So if you have multiple credit cards, because if you think, you know, again, think about the concept of what the score is trying to predict. If you have access to credit and you are choosing not to use it, then that feels like you're in a very stable financial state. And so that could be beneficial to a lender when they're looking at giving you access to more credit.